You're not the special. You lied to me.
Well, I mean, it depends. It really kind of
You're
depends
not even
on...
a master builder, are you?
I mean, I know what a master builder is. Why don't you tell me what it is? That way I could see if you're right.
You ruined the prophecy.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? You made being special sound so good.
And to think I was going to follow you to the end of the universe.
You were? Well, here's the thing. How do we know for sure that I'm not the special? We just don't know it yet.
Evil robots! We have to get rid of them. With more robots. We need disguises.
Like clowns?
We're in the Old West, dummy.
Oh, so rodeo clowns.
Ugh.
Watch out! Dynamite! Try to get him to throw dynamite at the legs of the wind pump.
But he could get hurt.
Right. Yeah, that's the idea. Okay.
Huh?
Instruction page. It looks like it's for a horse-drawn wagon.
You check inside.
It's full of angry robots. What should I do?
You are just unbelievable.
Thanks. Of the instructions. Leave this to me.
Whatever.
There are costumes in here.
Don't look, I'm changing.
Wow, we got proper Wild West six shooters. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh yeah, this seems like a safe idea.
I wonder if I'm a crack shot. I should try shooting some targets. Ah, more robots, wild style. I mean, partner.
We need to get that barrier up.
Ugh.
Yeah, it's working!
Come on, we've got to find Vitruvius. And don't blow our disguises again, Emmett.
Sorry, I'll remember next time, I promise.
From now on, I'm an authentic bandito. That's a thing, right?
Hey, listen, do you think you could explain to me, like, why I'm dressed like this and what those big words in the sky were all about and, like, where we are in time?
Your home, Bricksburg, is one of many realms in the universe. There's also this one, Pirate's Cove,
Knight's Club,
Viking's Landing, Clown Town, a bunch of others we don't need to mention.
Mm-hmm.
All the people of the universe were once free to travel and mingle and build whatever they wanted. But President Business was confused by all the chaos. So he erected walls between the worlds and became obsessed with order and perfection. And he stole a mysterious secret super weapon called
the Kraggle!
And he hired Bad Cop to hunt down all the master builders who were always changing everything. And those of us who remained? Well, we went into hiding, built the tunnels to survive. And we searched for the piece of resistance, the only thing that can stop the Kraggle.
Kraggle. I know that. That might have been that cop. He said something about the Kraggle. President Business was going to use the Kraggle to end the world in 3 days. Yeah, I can't make any sense of it.
Taco Tuesday. I knew that was suspicious. There's no time to lose. We must find Vitruvius and get to the office tower before it's too late. All you have to do is blend in and act like you belong here.
Ah, oh, perfect.
Well, hi there, I'm a cowboy.
There he is, at the piano.
How do we get to him?
I'll find a way.
Hold it right there, strangers.
Oh, brother.
And he's really clumsy.
Okay, I better find a different way to Vitruvius.
Let's see what this does.
Perfect!
Who?
I've never heard of that man. Whom I am not. Who are you?
It's me.
Meet me upstairs in 10 seconds.
Thank you.
These mechanical birds will get our message out. They will go to an internet cafe and email the remaining master builders who will meet us in the secret realm of Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Cuckoo Land? Wait.
The animal man! Open her! All three!
Think we're in the clear.
Freeze, turkeys. All I want is the piece of resistance.
We would rather he died than give it to you.
I would not rather he died.
Look, everybody, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it...
No, run!
They took the hard way. Fire!
Vitruvius, which way to Cloud Cuckoo Land?
Head for the big bright thing in the sky.
You mean the sun?
Yeah, that's it.
Great, an incredibly thin ledge. That looks safe.
I can't see anything dangerous about it.
You can't see anything, period! You're blind!
Put out the fire. Bad news, you destroyed the ledge.
Stand back. I'll use my drill.
Thank you.
Hey, I know how to follow instructions. Let me build this.
Vitruvius, do you think you could throw your staff into that socket?
Did I do it? I can't see.
Thanks!
Cross over the beam. Not like it's very high off the ground.
Sure. Let's assume that's true.
Thank you.
Leave this to me.
We have to find a way to destroy those ladders. Watch out for its laser! The tree- Vitruvius. Could you hit him with your staff?
Quickly, before it recovers, build something!
Going to walk along this perfectly safe, extremely sturdy ledge.
Okay, now he's just being sarcastic. He can actually see, can't he?
Hands up.
Vitruvius, another flying robot!
Can't one of you guys build something?
Stop Lord Business's robots catching us.
Can I use that box of dynamite?
No!
I'll take that as maybe later.
More bad guys! Bye-bye!
I hope that was a robot. I definitely blew up something.
Must have hurt.
Flat bands, you better take them out fast.
Yeah!
I get one? I heard something explode. I got one. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around.
Oh.
Emmett, where are you going?
We got away.
We're not out of danger yet, Emmett.
Because we don't have valid train tickets?
Robots! They found us!
Repair the connector.
Yeah. Vitruvius.
Oh, I know. Throw my staff at the robot. Why? Didn't either of you think to bring a magical staff with me?
Leave this to me. Do either one of you know what to build with all these pieces?
Use the crane to lower the platform, Wildstyle.
Come on, jump on!
We need to swing the crane around so we can get over those crates.
You might have dodged a fair, but you won't dodge these.
Incoming, get down!
Can get around the side of the train.
Watch me!
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Wild Style.
Let's go!
Whoa!
Watch where you step, and try not to get blown up.
Okay, sure. I'll do that. Whoa! That was close.
Oh!
I'm gonna need instructions. There's no way across.
You just have to have faith in it.
I prefer a really wide bridge.
I'll find another way across for you. They haven't finished building the track this train is on.
It's going to derail?
No!
Phew.
It's going to fall off a cliff. Wildstyle, can you jump over that carriage and kick down that ladder?
I'm on it. Or you're toast!
After you?
No, after you.
No, I insist.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Okay, but I can only make claw shapes.
Fine. Claw then.
Wait, how are we gonna know who's won?
Just move it!
Thank you.
of the line.
He's gonna run us over.
Then we'd better stop it.
Everybody off!
What the heck?
Rest in pieces.
Oh no.
Wait, no, 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 no!
What the?
Relax, everybody. I'm here.
Batman!
What's up, babe?
Babe!
What?
Oh, sorry. Batman. This is Emmett. Emmett, this is my boyfriend, Batman.
I'm Batman.